Hi guys, Snake Venom here, and welcome back to another part of the Dishonored playthrough. Last time we freed Captain Kernow, neutralized High Overseer Campbell, the traitor, and also we saved the High Overseer Martin. Was it High Overseer? No, just Overseer Martin. And we are continuing from there.
Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
Alive. Thank you, Corvo, thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
Well, thank you very much, but I didn't do it for money. Or maybe I did, I just didn't think about that. Hi.
Yes.
You did it. Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne. We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
Okay. Thank you very much, fellow loyalists. Let's see, is there money around here? Actually, I haven't played for a week, so I'm not sure. Okay. What I have? Okay. Don't yet have Dark Vision 2. Why am I sneaking? Oh! Look at that. I'm just going to go for a quick run around here, see if there is something worth some coins around. Oh! Pouch. Should really be more careful with where to drop these pouches. Yeah. I'm not really bothered with reading. Takes a while, although it does definitely make the story deeper and give you more information.
Never mind that. Lord Pendleton ought to be shown the respect he deserves. He doesn't require it, but he notices.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
But even so, have you forgotten we may soon be guarding a future empress? You will be in the presence of the most important person in the entire known world, and you don't know how to curtsy.
But she's just a child, and she's not even here.
Oh, well.
No one knows where she is.
I can't listen to that. I want to check how many coins I have. I've got 600. Oh! Bonded Galvanic Weave. Alright, I need to find an expert at making stuff, and to mine comes Piero. Now where is he? This mad genius.
There is something to you, isn't there? You went and spanked the High Overseer in his own house. I hope the tools I designed for you function to your satisfaction. The fact that I am standing here and talking to you affirms that this is true in several ways. Can I be of service to you?
Yes, you can. I want to make... Oh, no! Oh, it's just to improve that armor. I thought it was... a different kind of upgrade. No, the improved armor is nice, but I'm going for stealth run, and if I need that armor, I have done something wrong, so... Oh well.
Welcome
Might
back,
as well
Mr.
get
Corvo.
Go to sleep. I don't think I need anything from there. Okay, good. Time to sleep. After running up. Come on. There we go. Time to sleep. And tomorrow we'll take a look at what to do next. So to be specific, now. Okie doke. It's a new day, fresh out of bed.
It is every citizen's duty Lovely. To report treasonous speech and actions. The state depends on you.
Now you might think, why are you destroying glass? Well, I might be a... might help in the future. Can't remember entirely. Oops,
Cease
terribly sorry.
This foolishness.
Okay, sorry. Hi.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Well, I am going to go that way, and I'm wondering why you are not going down here. I mean, it's just a sewer. Not exactly the most dangerous place it could be. Okay, open up. That might come in handy. Okay, let's see. What we... Oh, something shining. And there they are. I'm not sure if I got spotted there. I'm just going to redo this, but hide better. Be right back. And here we are again. This time, hopefully not getting spotted. Has not seen me, and now she'll never see me. If you're wondering why my mana isn't completely... it isn't as high as it could have been, well, I made a mistake when I redid that part. And there is another one. There is another room here. Okay, good. Now let's see, powers. Dark vision 2, yes, please. Perfect. Now what do we want? This one or this one? Not sure. I'll take a look at that later. But for now, let's return to the Humpets pub by going a different route, which leads... Oh, right. Right here.
You went down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Sounds reasonable. Hello there, Admiral. What do we want?
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journey. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
Sounds good. I'm not going to kill them, of course. I mean, this is a stealth no-kill run, but...
I know the goal.
I'm going to talk to him either way.
Not as a patron.
Hello.
Corvo, I've asked to speak to you myself. You see, I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan and Custis. They're horrible men. It's true, as you may have heard. Cruel, beyond words. Further, my brothers are close allies to the Lord Regent, and as long as they are in Parliament, we cannot gather the votes we'll need to stop the Lord Regent from further consolidating his power. These days, they're best known for exploiting their favor with him to cheat others out of their wealth. Let's just say that not every family evicted in quarantine for having the plague actually has the plague. I warned my brothers in every way I could. I really did. But they never did listen to me. They'll be at the Golden Cat tonight at their usual revels. They'll be protected by the City Watch, so it'll be dangerous. Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
Of course, Lord Pendleton. That can and will be done. But first, let's see. 688. Don't have any upgrades I really need or want. So let's just go to Samuel. And let's take out the two Pendletons.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
And here we go.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Okay. Well, that watchtower is going to be a bit problematic, but nothing serious. At least not for me. Those guys Yeah. They are dead. Oh, God. Okay, let's see. Make sure he sleeps before I take him under the bridge. Okay, now let's see. Runtrum's far away, far away. That one's the closest. Where was that gone? Not sure.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall.
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
And I wanted to talk to him as well, so...
Whoop. That him?
He's the one.
Okay, need to get up there.
Up anything good?
Blow off, Joffer.
Okay, come on. I did see someone there. I don't know.
Witch gone.
Well, no, I just. Come on. Hello, whoever you are. Whoops. Didn't want to drop him. Oh, there's another one there. Okay. Okay, sleep tight. I don't think you have any business here. No, there was one more around here. First, let me just get this stuff. There's one over here, I think. Yep, there he is. Tight. Okay, those are assassins. So probably not my friends.
Jonathan Smallgreen, shut up.
Nah, not going to bother with that. No, let's talk to Slackjaw. Hello. Just walking through here. Thank you for the bread, food, and there's another bone trump. Actually, what did the previous blow? Okay,
Slack
the
job,
previous
bone
trump? No, bone trump. Apparently, nothing important.
Easy, easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us have one part elixir, three parts water.
Okay.
That's just to make
oh, it falls again.
Lying
no!
No chances of getting the plate. Drink till you drop, that's my motto.
Okay. For this, I need to be fast. There we go. Up. What paste? Okay. Okay, all good stuff. Money. I'm basically looting my allies, but you know. Don't care. It's money. And I'll take money any day. Oh, there's the reserve key. Good. I think that was the key that I needed for the door outside. So, I can now get that bone charm after I've talked to Slackjaw. Come on, thug. Come on, move. Manius, though. Okay. Good stuff. Oh, more coins. Okay, Slectro, where are you? Hey, you are. Hello.
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cant. I'm right, ain't I? See? Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get you a better way into the Golden Cat.
Well, I always like better ways to do something. Especially if it's taking out someone. Okay, let's loot the place if someone wants to know what I'm doing. I'm just cleaning up. Right over there. Whoa! Hello. Careful. Okay. Oh! Some stuff down here. Lots of stuff, actually. Okay, let's see. Coins, 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 coins. Lots of goodies. More coins. Even more coins. How many coins do I have now? 1,200. That's pretty good. But there is a a bone trap over here. So let's get that spiritual pool. Oh, is that the mana slightly faster? Ooh, which one do I want to remove? Well, that I don't want to get shot at, so definitely regenerating mana fast is going to help a lot. And yeah, definitely faster. So let's get to Galvani.
The fuck are you
place.
Looking at?
Hello. Considering the assassins were running around here, I think it's safe to say that the assassins are the ones who have something to do with the whole thing. Okay. Oh, guard over there. Guard there. Okay, I'm not going to go through the bottom floor. But I don't want to get spotted, Wayne. Can I? Oh, sorry, not teleport. Blink. To that place. Sounds good. Now I want to make sure that he's not going to be an issue when I get out of here. Okay, Galvani's office. Oh, guards. Oh, just some coins. Nothing important. Well, nothing. I say nothing important, but you know, what I really want to say is something. There are things that are more important than these coins. Okay. You will please turn around. This. Perfect, 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 perfect. Okay, I'm just gonna pick you up. And can I put you down here? No. Okay, never mind. Just... Oh. Oh, a room right up there. Okay. Now, with one of the guards gone, it will be much easier. Putting this one to sleep. Like that. Okay. You are not... should be this. Okay. Oh, can't take any more of those. Pretty empty otherwise. Okay. Guns, can't take any more ammunition. Okay. Somebody. Let's get over here. Oh. Okay, well that looks like a bomb.
We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I'd buy you did it a drink.
But what are you gonna put on your report?
I'm gonna say we found one of Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot.
Okay, well, that definitely seems like my man. Or, well, when I say my man, I of course mean the man I'm supposed to find.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances are very good.
Okay, I need someone to go outside. Come on. Oh, you'll do. Good night. Sleep tight. Oh. Galvani building key. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. Can we take the clue at least? Do we also have time to... Huh? Oh, crap. Need to redo that. Because I... Oh! Perfect, actually. Okay. Come here. Don't think he'll spot me here. And he doesn't. And now... Yeah. Now... You won't bother me. Okay. Good thing I took... that... the clue, otherwise I would have started... Let's start from further back. But I didn't. That's it. Oh, hang on. No. Yep, that's it. Oh, no, actually. This Apache. 25 coins. Good thing. Lab key. Let's go out again. I've got the clue. And the guard. Below me is not going to bother anyone anytime soon. So let's go over here. Are the assassins back? No, it doesn't look like it. So let's continue on. Come on.
Look out for the wasp.
Coming through to Slackjaw. I want to talk to him.
Hey, wait a minute.
I want help. I want help with the Pendletons. Well, I kind of need help with the Pendletons for reasons that will become clear in about, 1 minute.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it taken me so long. I wanted to be sure, and... what's that? Arr! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the golden cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
And here we go. Time to find out what he wants for getting rid of the Pendletons without me having to do pretty much anything.
The cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named of Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place, and the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers, just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
And there we go. The deal. Although, I've got a plan for... the information I'm going to, extract from the arts dealer. Although, I won't tell Slackjaw about it. Okay.
Got anything to smoke or eat?
We now have a plan of attack.
Well, don't eat river
crust. We're going to
make you sick as a
get to the golden cat. The
attention
captain's
Dunwall
chair.
Citizens, a mandatory whale oil
if
you're
is now in wondering where
is a punishable offense.
That art dealer has his house, well, this is it. This is the art dealer's house. Or apartment, to be more specific. I'm not going to go in there now because, well, I'll be honest, I don't have the code and don't really want to try every single code out because that takes pretty much forever. Although, because it's a... it is possible, of course. I mean, it's just a 3-digit code. At maximum, it's going to... you're going to need 1,000 tries, but, you know... meh. Right. There's the bone tree. But I don't really want to try 1,000 times. Although I have done that previously. Okay, Undertaker. Ouch. Yeah, don't really need that. Should really upgrade this because now the good bone chops are coming in. Oh, right. Hang on. These are. Okay, I need... okay, bad rats. Okay, survive that mostly intact. I always forget those rats. Every single time I play through this game, I forget those rats. But now... I'm through the rats, and now I can concentrate on getting information Oh, there's the room. Runes are good. Runes are useful.
Hey, sweetheart.
You wanna play this?
Okay. Anything else worth noting in here? Nah, not really. Okay, guard over there. I don't have the range to go directly over there, so I need to take a detour. Right over the guard. Okay, let's continue on. We have
I have to keep this position. God. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food.
Where did Morgan go? I've lost track of him again.
Morgan's in the steam room downstairs tonight.
Is it safe in there? Because I've heard rumors.
Okay.
One of them getting turned on.
Oh, someone's coming. Okay, I need to... Oh! Crying girl? Probably a Millie. Okay, oh, here's... And here's some money. Okay, she, whoever she is coming up here. Don't want to be seen in Emily's room. Okay, take the money. Okay, she's almost here. Don't really want to strangle her, but at the same time, she is kind of in the way.
Keep the children inside. I told her.
Okay. Sorry about this, but you have to sleep. Okay. Don't worry, I'll take care. Just put you down gently, if at all possible. Apparently, it's not possible. Oh well, I tried my best. And now, let's see. Is this Emily? It is! Hi, Emily!
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. You're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Okay. Anything of importance here? Yeah, nice painting. Let's see. Emily's going down there. Okay, good. Oh, right, I need to get to the art dealer before I can leave. Almost forgot that. Terribly sorry, old lady. Okay. But I need... Okay, I don't need a map. Because I think it leads to this room, and it does. And in here, it's even more money. Always a good thing. This bone charm. Robust. What is robust? Health. Meh. Ah. Can't go without. But I need to. Okay, where are the guards? God needs to sleep. I'll just put him here. It's not like someone mine. Oh, gods.
Again. What I told you about. You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different.
Oh,
she
really likes you.
Idiot.
Okay.
She likes your money, not you.
You're just gold room.
Shut up.
The whole place has gone to the house.
Okay.
The Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Come on.
Okay.
You're supposed to be
quiet.
On guard. You'll get dismissed for
stealthy.
Sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
Okay. Oh. Finally. Hello.
I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight, honey? Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. One shock out of line, and you are out of a job.
Well, dear Aunt
Steven. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands.
Well, when Slackjaw said interesting taste, apparently, he means it.
You're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk.
That's not good.
Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
Well, you're not getting away this easily.
I said retribution! Now let me out!
No, not until you tell me the combination.
What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The combination.
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 138. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Well, there we go. I've got the combination. Now all I need is to get out of here.
Heard something. Okay.
Whoa, that was close.
Hello? Come out.
Check under everything.
Whoa, I think some I actually did get spotted there. Not sure, so I'm just going to restart. From here. This time being more careful than last time. Okay, he's going there. So let's sneak, do it like this time. Okay, there's one of the guards. There's one of the guards is in my way. That guard is not looking this way, so I'll just pick this route up and take him up here. Any more views? No. Oops, sorry. Didn't want to do that. Alright, the lady. The old lady. Oh, young ladies. Don't want to disturb them. Oh, hi there, Emily. Oh, actually. Elixir. Let's do that.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. Just pull.
And there we go. Saved Emily.
Come
brilliant.
In. Come to dinner now, that's right, Wins. It's good to see you again, dear. But
you
don't
can
die.
See?
Or that young girl might fall in the river.
Oh, she must be talking about Emily. Okay, what do we have here? Possession? What do I need? I'm not sure yet. Having a weapon slot doesn't slow me. Okay, that sounds really good. I definitely need to upgrade this so I can get all seven in there. What do we have? Bullets, food. No, nothing important. Oh. Well, here we are, some weepers. Well, spotted. Damn. Damn. Oh well. Oh, right, where is it? Fleet. So, removing delicate touch. Applying that. Two over there. I need to get Well, basically, up there. Away from here. Can I do that? Up. That was dangerously close. Okay, those two aren't looking this way. Might be able to get out of here. Go over here. Oh, okay. Okay. Did it. I did it. It was close, but I did it. Oh, okay. Little more exciting than I would have hoped. Oh. Okay. Good thing. They never heard me. More than I wanted to. Now let's get rid of the Pendletons. Then after that I'll get to Emily and Samuel. Okay. Snackjaw, here's your stuff. Oh, actually. Actually, I just remembered something. Okay. What I remembered is that I know where the art dealer's house is, so I can actually get all of this stuff out of his safe and
picked up anything
into
good.
My pocket.
Off,
so I'll just get over there as quickly as possible. Maybe not as possible, but as quickly as I don't know. Okay. Remember the art dealers. Why do I always say house? I of course mean apartment, the art dealers apartment. Okay, let's get in there. Let's get in there and rob the place. Okay, stairs. Yes, there's. Why am I whispering? Of course there will be a stair, it's a multi-story place. Actually, bum. Mission clues. 138.
Such a strong door, unless they kept some interesting things on its other side.
I'm telling you, we'll budge.
Why aren't you just trying all the combinations? I mean, it's not exactly difficult. Oh, doubt. Do I have? Okay, that's just slow time. I don't know if these guys are hostile against me, but I think they are. So I'm not even going to risk it. Oh, come on, don't get in here. Okay, can you turn around so I can do this more quickly? Okay, not you. Oh, come on! I hit the
So this is art. Awful
I hit
way to make coin.
That bloody thing. Stuff can't be worked up. Okay. Well, try number two. This time, hopefully, a little better.
One more try. They wouldn't have such a strong door unless they kept some
interesting things on its other side. I'm telling you, that was bad.
Stop your crying and give another
shot. I hate
the
candles.
Just imagine what could be behind it. That'll get you through the pain. If you're so sure, then you shove it.
Oh, I hate when stuff like that happens. It's annoying, takes time.
Got anything to smoke or eat?
changed routes. Okay. I can't do anything while they are still here.
That's nice.
Okay. Are you done smoking? Something that's good. That's really good. Whoop. Oh, where did he? Where is he going? Oh, right. Still in the line of sight. Hate it when stuff like that happens.
Come on.
Stop looking at each other, or in the general direction of each other. Okay, I think he's going to turn around towards him. Yeah. Do I really have to use sleep dots on you? Come on, Emily's waiting. Oh, brilliant. No, 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 no. Finally. Finally, finally, finally.
Nice.
Okay, nothing in there. Okay, 1, 3, 8. 1, 3, 8. Perfect. Okay, let's see what we have here. Three brothers. Oh, boy party invitation. What is that? Well, I don't know what it is. You'll get to know later. Okay. Oh, there's another painting over there. I'm not going to bother with that. It just... I've got the main contents from that safe, so I'm happy. Slackjaw won't be happy, but that's, well, I don't care about that. He gets what he deserves, absolutely nothing. Okay, get up here, get up here. Now, Slackjaw, here's your combination.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there, half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
Perfect. And I, well, yeah, pretty much the perfect way of getting rid of these two brothers. I mean, beating them with their own medicine. Okay. Now let's get out of this place by getting to Emily and Samuel. Or Samuel and Emily. Okay. Up here. Oh, right. Guard tower. Let's disable it. By opening and removing that. Okay, one guard over there, one guard over there. Eeh. Come on, nobody spot me. Thank you very much. Okay, that might have been a bit too quick. But I'm out. Hey there, nice to see you.
Are you both ready to go?
Yes, we are.
Must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes.
And there we go. Didn't kill anyone. Never had anyone being found. Got all the runes, got all the bone charms. Didn't get all the paintings, although 2 out of 3 is pretty good. Half the coins. Perfect. That was part 3 of this ghost playthrough. And well, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.